Assalamu alaikum friends. Today we will learn about the five pillars of Islam. The first pillar is Shahada, testimony of faith. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadur Rasulullah. I bear witness that there is no God, only Allah, and Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is his messenger. The second pillar is Salah, performing ritual prayers 5 times a day. The third pillar is Zakat, paying charity to the poor and needy. The fourth pillar is Sawm, fasting during the month of Ramadan. The fifth pillar is Hajj, pilgrimage to Mecca. Now let's do it again. The five pillars of Islam is Shahada, Salah, Zakat, Sawm, Hajj. Can you tell me which is the second and fifth pillar of Islam? Write your answer in the comment down below.